I'm here with Tom Weinberger at the North American Commercial Vehicle Show, the first one. And we're talking about electrification. Cummins has recently made some big moves in electrification. Talk about what you see as the advantage or the end game of that for Cummins.
Well, again, what we'd like to do with electrification is solve customers' problems in a way that helps them prosper. That's the way we really look at all technology innovation. How can we better solve customers' problems, better help them prosper their business? And we do see that electrification offers some advantages, especially for urban, short-range and medium-range vehicles that have to spend time in the city. They do a lot of pickup and delivery. They stop and go a lot because we can, A, be much more efficient in energy. So this is reusing stop and go, regenerative braking, through other ways to gather up energy. And secondly, noise reduction, less maintenance, a lot of other benefits for electrification. The technology has been around for a while. What's changed, of course, is the cost of batteries. Batteries have been a big cost, and battery costs are clearly coming down. So we're hopeful that with electrification, we can now offer some solutions to customers in a range of the total customer that really advantage them in the market.
And why do you feel Cummins is uniquely positioned, perhaps, to be able to serve those customers, maybe better than some other people?
Well, for one, innovation is what we've been doing since the founding of our company. We always feel that Cummins, when it's time for innovation, that's where Cummins performs the best. From the very first day when we replaced gasoline engines with diesel, to how we innovated on how the diesel worked, two-stroke and four-stroke, and intercooled and all those technologies, and then all the way on to emissions. It was all about trying to figure out how to provide better solutions to customers in their business, in their applications. This is the same challenge. A lot of people have been working on electrification for some time. But now as the technologies become more ready for the market in cost and performance, there's still the challenge that each of these applications perform very differently. A transit bus performs very differently from a short-range truck. A pickup and delivery van performs very differently from a longer-range truck. Understanding how these perform in their situation, how they need to be supported and serviced, how they want to buy and use their product. This is what Cummins does. We've been in these markets for nearly 100 years. We know these customers well, and we also understand that each of them have different needs and will be ready with the right solution for those customers.
And lastly, for all the excitement about electrification, diesel isn't going anywhere for a while, is it?
No, we are investing in diesel. There is no question that not only has diesel improved dramatically over the last 20 years with emissions reductions now, we're eliminating 95% of criteria emissions. So the diesel engines that we grew up with are totally different than diesel engines today. But there's more to go. That's what's exciting about diesel engine technology. We're talking about brake thermal efficiencies of 50 or 55% now. Be totally different than what we were talking about just 10 years ago. We're talking about aftertreatment systems that go way down in cost and improve efficiency. So lots of improvement in diesel engines, which will continue to make them more competitive in their segments. And there will be parts of our markets where diesel engines remain the power of choice for many, many years. And we just want to make sure that no matter what customer need you have, Cummins has the right technology solution for you. That's what we're going to make sure, and that we've thought about how you use it, what your reliability and durability needs are, what your performance needs are, and that we're offering you that solution for your application.
Thanks, Tom.
Thank you.
That's the story from the North American Commercial Vehicle Show. Thanks for watching.
All right.